So here we are giving painless injection to a child of 6 years of age.
We are done.